Cheers, everyone! Welcome back to The Binding of Undertale. Hope you're all having a good day here. The Afterbirth expansion. So, let's see. Last couple of times I've been doing pretty good on this. Let's see, we had some Gaster runs. Let's see what we get when we do random here today. Go for hard mode and go for Metaton. Okay. Well, we haven't had a Metaton run in a while. Okay. We were close to getting that Asgore run. I saw. Hold on. How come it seems just. Is it just me or does it feel a little bit. Game feels a little bit. I can't tell. I think it's running better now. Okay. Yeah, that's definitely running better. Alright, mini mushroom. Speed and range up. Oh, hey, I'm tiny. Look so cute, little cute purple boots. Okay. So, let's see. Oh, yeah, definitely a little bit faster too. Okay. So, let's see. I need keys. I got bombs. I got plenty of bombs, actually. I got the High Priestess. My boots. Ow! Okay, hold up. And boosh. Okay, there we go. So, let's see here. Power of Neo would definitely be a nice... Actually, isn't that, like, I think that in the Afterbirth expansion, I get that if I die, so... It's already a good kind of thing, but I want to kind of hold off on that. It's my fallback tool, I'd say. Okay, whoop. And up. Get over here. There we go. Okay, I've got key. I don't really have any coins, though, so it doesn't make it worth it going into the shop. And that is, what, Super Magnet. I think I'm going to keep Safety Scissors, because that's going to get me so many good bombs when Troll Bomb's at. And if I could get something like the Tower, then that's just going to... Curse of the Tower will really make it good. Okay, so before we actually go on, I'm just going to go and make sure there's nothing else that I might want here. Oh, hey, speaking of which, Wrath. Hey, maybe you could drop one of those bombs over here. Yeah. Oh. Now over here too. Let's get it over here so I can get this free bomb from you. Thank you. Oh, and while we're at it, why don't we go over here? Hey, give me a bomb. Thank you. And one more over here, pal. Over here. There we go. Thank you. Time to kill you. Time for you to die, pal. Woohoo! Hey. Boom. Oh, hey, look at what we get, Mr. Boom. Not necessarily anything fantastic, but I'll take it. Speaking of which, why don't we use it here? Well, that did not get me what I was hoping for, but... Okay, let me take this pill. Power, what do we have? Ow. Oh. Well, power pills in play. That's good. Let's see. Saying he took drugs. Scissors look like... I don't know that I would say they look like that. I don't know what you're thinking there. Okay, where is my secret room? Where the bloody hell is it? The other place I can think of is because we put him on... Not where I would have expected it at all. Okay, Skeleton Keys is a great pickup, and Bomb Bag. Okay, those are all really good. Alright, well, this is going to be a great start, I think. So, I'm going to try taking shrooms when no one's looking. Oh, by the way, hold up for one second here, too. Okay. Oh, let's see. No, I don't want Super Magnet. I want the Safety Scissors. There we go. Okay, so we got Pin. Pin is always a good, easy one to deal with. Yeah, it's actually funny, is now I kind of realize... Because it's been forever since I played Legend of Zelda Link to the Past. It kind of just gives you some new insight into some of the characters and some of the enemies in Binding of Isaac. Because, I mean, the whole level design and everything is very Zelda... Intentionally very Zelda-like. But yeah, definitely, one of those things is like, you start realizing, oh, some of these enemies have very similar attack patterns. Oh, okay, boom, and, let's see here, I have no idea which way to go. Oh, hey, oh, you go back, over there, pal. And, come here, you die, thank you. Bombs for days. Okay. So, next. Ooh! I only have one key, though. Wait, no, I've got 99 keys. What the hell am I thinking? Ow! Okay, come on. Stop that, people. This is why I don't like spiders. None whatsoever! Well, the spiders, they can... I am not a fan of Moffat. Okay. Let's see here. And two. We got two dice. Jeez. See, this is where some people remind me. I need to figure out what some of these pick up, what some of the dice room do. I can't remember. I don't know that that's a good one or a bad one. Let's try popping it here, because I bet. Nope. Give me that bomb thing. You. Okay. Well, it was worth a shot seeing if there was anything in there. Oh. I'll grab these. Us fly little detector. Okay. You know what? Here. Take the bomb. Boosh, baby! Ha ha! And, health down. That sucks. In the middle of this fight, even. Ah! Shite. Well, hey, guess what? I returned as Metaton Neo. I don't think I needed anything else in there, right? Pretty much grabbed everything. Okay, forget that room. Okay, so, hey, that's not necessarily terrible because I get that little... I think I get, what, damage boost with this too, right? My bit tears are bigger, I know. Oh, come on. One hit point on that. This is definitely making things a little bit risky, I think. What is my damage like? It's pretty good, though. You know what? Here. I'm gonna pop this. Okay. Nothing there on that. Oh, get away from me! We have to save all our tears up, and you know what? Here. Here we go. What did that do? Nothing, nothing. It's not doing anything for me. I have no idea. I'm like running so dangerous right now. Okay, oop, hold on. Shite. That's the one problem of having this here. Is there any way I can do this? That works. Okay, it did work. All right, sweet. So what is that one? Notched axe. Rocks don't stand a chance. Huh. So I guess while I hold it in the room. Interesting. Let's get all of those. Okay. I can just put it away. All right, gotcha. I'm gonna keep the. I don't know. Maybe actually I will keep this. Because I'm gonna get enough bombs, it's not really that important to me. Speaking of which, let's take care of that. Oh! Okay, no hearts, coins. So, if I find an item room, this would be good. You know what, I'm going to actually take a chance right now, because I have one black heart. I don't remember what the two dice room does, but I'm gonna roll it and see what it does for me. It could be a good thing or it could be a bad thing. What happens? Okay, I think all my pickups are the same still, yeah. So I don't know what had changed. It's definitely not the floor. I think that's the five dice. Well, it was worth a shot seeing. Okay, hold on. Might be also, there might be a. Right here? There we go. What do we have? We have just bombs, okay. I mean, like I said, I'm gonna be getting a lot of bombs in this run. Clearly. I gotta play careful. Keep the chariot card. The wither appears, let's see, pickaxe. Okay. Oop. Keep you guys back here. Oh no, you don't. Hey! Get those spiders away from me, pal! You go away. I don't want you here. Okay. And, okay, that's dead. I'm going to take a shot that my second... Yep, I was hoping so. Ooh, and I get a crawl space, too. Hey, that's always good. Wait, rubber cement, I think, right? Rubber cement's good. Bouncing the tears back. See, now this is going to make it a little bit more powerful. Plus, it also affects the laser, too. Anything, oof, not necessarily the greatest thing to be stuck with here, but, okay. Algis is resistance, destruction, blank rune, earth row, I don't, let's see. Not sure what earth row did. Change, okay, so that changed something in here. Alright, I'm gonna just keep the chariot card, just nothing else really there for that. Okay. Spirit, heart, what was the other one? You know what? Here. Let's go. Holy bejeebus. I got me a lot of stuff. Restock. Okay. That's great. Got a jackpot on that college fund there. Okay. Maybe. Ooh. I like it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Come again. Oh, look at that. Beep, 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 beep. Bink, bink, bink. And abuse the hell out of this. Ah. Okay, let's stock the hell up here. And boom. And boom. And, two more. Okay, two of hearts, not really useful for me. And boom! Motherfuckers, yeah! Okay, so let's see here. Last little thing. Should I bother? I'll buy the pill and hope. It's retrovision. Not really anything that great. Or that terrible. But still annoying a little bit. Okay, well that just made things go good. Swimmingly! I thought that I was in a little bit of danger with one heart. Not anymore, I went. Okay, come here, come here. Taste my unicorn buttery goodness, bitch! Exactly. Yes. All tutu! Okay, finally something actually protective! You know, I could have actually probably saved some money by not going for that. Okay, so we have the Metaton, we have Succubus. I think I'll go with Metaton, because that adds more right there. I'm just gonna leave it at that. Could go for some of the other stuff, but see, if you fail this run, if I fail this run now, it's all on me, but I think I'm starting to get a bit better about that. Okay, Snowden, any no curses, good. And look at the damage, man, this is good, this is good, this is good, this is good, this is good. Boom, 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 bombs all over the place. Haha, hello, darling, would you like to see my tasty tears? They're so salty and good. MTT brand tears, brought to you by MTT. Okay, bombs, keys, coins, and then not keys, coins. I don't like trying to pop the mushrooms. Mushrooms are a bit more frightening. Okay, wait, hold on. Let's see if I can. There we go. Yeah, we just kind of actually get around to getting them from over here. And boop. Okay. Let's see here. Boom! I just need some more like tiers up and other little tier modifiers, and then that'll be freaking awesome. Okay, so not exactly looking like there'd be anything that way. Let's see here. I'm gonna bring it down to a smaller map again. And boosh, bitches! That didn't do anything. Try putting a bomb here, just in case. Nope. Any coin, though. Okay. So... bouncy tears plus MTT is definitely making things nice here. Okay, whoa! Get away from those tears. Okay, Okay, so... anything I'm thinking right here. Thank you. Oh, give me that. Can I get? I can't get that one. Oh, but I can get money. Money, 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 money. Speaking of which, blow you up. Okay, this is. What did it do? I don't know. Okie doke. No. Wait. I thought there wasn't a curse. It said there was no curse. What the heck happened? What changed this? Okay. Dingle, get away. Get away. No one wants you, Dingle. No one likes you. You're the worst poop possible. Ooh. About time. Oh my god. Metaton gets one too. Metaton is just evil and violent now. Okay. So, let's see here. I am going to go... Great push! I don't know, in some ways I kind of wonder if this was the best pickup, but I mean, at the same time, I cannot turn down the knife. I can never turn down the knife. Now, if I got something like Brimstone, oh, you better watch out. Whoosh! The knife is just murder. That is all there is to it. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, okay, hold up, fine. You want? And I need more range on my knife. That's one thing I need. Okay, so we have store here, right? And I don't like pay to, is that one pay to play? Yeah, I don't need that. I'm just gonna buy some hearts again. And blow everything up. Need some more coins. I did not need that key, crap. Come on. Hold on. Might eventually kind of blow out the college fund, but hey. Why not? I figure. And okay, now this is more options. And if I can get enough to get that... Ooh, yeah, that's easy enough. The robot spider is a great one, too. So I am going to wreck that robot spider. The robot spider is my friend. Spider mod buddy. Okay, so I got 9 coins. We'll save that for next floor. All right. And okay, I'm going to leave that as it is. Chad. Take that, Chad. Boosh. Boosh! I'm gonna eat you guys up. Eat you all up. Okay, take the little meta. Okay, I think that's good. The Geno takes you to heaven. Let's see here. Cash, money, gold. Dollar bill, y'all. Okay, so now we go down here. Ow, ow, ow. There we go. And take a shot here. Thought so. Just randomly look like something it could be. And boop. Gotcha. Okay. Snowpuff! I'll take a snowpuff. And blow you up, because I got nothing better to do but to blow you up, Timmy. Okay. Huh. And boop! And I'll break through. Okay. So question is, where in the world was that supposed to go through? Huh. And boop! There we go. Okay. So down here. Boosh! Oop. Coins and bombs all over the place. Oh hey, look! We're already at the boss room. Okay, that was strange the way that the secret room was right there between these two like that. It's been put in some weird setups. Usually it's always surrounded on 3, but I know it can be on 2. Okay, see if there's anything interesting in the arcade. Money. I'll take the money. Never will turn down money. Okay. Boosh! So, is this what? Shop? Oh, no, not greed. I want the shop, damn it. Biscuit. Alright, let's destroy everything in here. Well, almost everything. Not that one. Okay. So. The not soulless. Michael Bay bombs. Now sold by MTT. I like it. It is very fashionable, darling, to explode everything that you see. Meet a new person? Explode him! using MTT brand glitter bombs. Okay. So... boop, boop, boop. And... boop. Boop, 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 boop. There we go. Also, let's see. Ooh, fire bombs. Hot bombs! There we go. Oh, 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 whoa, 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 whoa. And there you go. Get out of my face with that. You ain't bring that up in my house. All right. So last little thing is I gotta find my item room. I don't think I found that yet. Boosh and boop. Okay. So to the left, I'm thinking. And boop. Boop. There we go. Now, hey, that's a lot bigger than I was thinking it was gonna be. Left? Yep, left. Okay. Okay, what do we... kidney stone. That's kidney stone. I don't know what the kidney stone does. I haven't seen that yet. Come on. Yeah! Boosh! Dang it! I don't want to be that close to it. Jeesh. Ah! There. Die.
Two of spades.
Okay, so... we're done here, pretty much. Now, what's down here? Why not? Okay, I'm just gonna use the laser to get him. And... I feel like my range on my knives have really gone down for some reason. I can't remember anything happening for that. Alright, going on then. Move along, people. Move along, nothing to see here. Okay. Now what, hold up. Got some options here. I can walk through that, right? Okay. Lemon party. Full health, nothing interesting there. I do one other thing here. Go in here. And... blow these all up. Ooh, what was that? Isaac's head, dead friend. I'm gonna keep the safety scissors. Okay, grab that. Broken remote, no. Safety scissors, here we go. Alright. Personally, I don't like playing the slots. I feel like you don't get a lot out that often. Okay. The soloist pacifist, choose pacifist and Undertale itself, have to go Geno here. Yeah, it's better to go Geno in this one. Ow! You bastard! Hey, there we go. The screw or the ballerina shoes? I'm gonna go with screw. Tears and shot speed up. Okay, so... hold on. That worked. Okay. I'm actually gonna take Krampus's head because I feel like at this point the Minecraft thing is not necessarily that beneficial. Other thing, can I actually get... I can get those from here. Well, some of them. Okay. I wonder if I could possibly blow it out of there. No. I can't. But I at least get that. Alright. That works. Going down. Okay. Ooh. Kaiba. There's a Kaiba here. Hello, Kaiba.
Kaiba. Yugi. Screw the rules. I have money.
Sorry, I just have to do that. At least once. I have no context for it. Not against the rules. Okay. There we go. And you know what? Solve this problem with violence. The way I love to. Okay, and boop, get keys, get coins, get bombs, get everything I can. Oh, okay, hold it, hold it. And boop, 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 boop. There we go. Hopefully I can make up for it, so I'm gonna go into the curse room here. Ooh, definitely made up for it. Okay. And I've got money for Flowey's determination. I think that also counts for Guppy item too, so that's a good thing. Let's go ahead. Actually, yeah, let's go here, because then we can at least grab the, I'm curious what this one does. Nothing for the knife. Jesus. I've got no reach for it now. Okay, oop. That's that. Oh, crud. And, there we go. Okay. I'm gonna try right here. That's so. Hey, that's good. I'd rather have you in here than in my item room. Okay, good card to pick up. Death there. So, let's see. To the left, I'm thinking. Oh, hey, good money. Get that dosh. Okay. Yeah, boom! Yeah, well, you know what? Here. And let's do that, too. Just drop it all and get rid of you guys. Okay, item room right here. Sweet! Load button, no, not that useful. Let's refresh everything here and get... Actually, don't even need any money, holy crap. So, let's see. Humbling bundle. Is that... Let's see. Mom's coin purse, okay. No idea what that one was. Actually, that might have been the... Let's see, Lemon Party, Power Pill. Okay, that's not bad. Let's reset this. I think I will keep the jar of friendliness pellets. Blow this up. I did not want starter deck, actually. I could use this. The ladder. Don't need that nickels. But I do need black candle. Black candle at PhD. I'll take PhD too. Let's see. Two of spades item multiplier. Two of hearts. Worthless. I think I'm going to drop coins and blow these up. Okay, here we go. It's one thing I wanted. Wanted to have the hearts to replenish. And can I get one more thing here? Ooh, man, it just doubles up my coins because I got the humbling bundle. I like it. Okay, let's get Alphys's map. Because did we have the compass too? I don't think we did, but I think. Well, let's see. Is this the first? This is waterfall one. Okay, I think we're good here. You take power pill and we're going. Alright. I like this whole setup though. I mean, look at it. I just get more of everything. Should spam the souls. Oh, yes, of course I did. You know, I'm no way I'm going to let that go. Okay. So, let's see. I've got one item. Well, I've gotten the, not the item room, the secret room. So now I need to find my item room. Hey, what do you know? Ask and you find it. Hey, you get your butt over there. Get away from me, please. Get you. Oh, hey. So, I can only grab, let's see. Purple heart's not necessary. Mom's eye, okay, good. Oh, wow. Jesus. How many knives do I got? I've got, like, way too many knives. If I had some way to fly, this would make it worth... I don't know if there's anything over there, unless that last one's got something good. Money, cash, cheddar, dosh, moolah! Purple heart, I really don't care about. Hey, why am I not... There we go. It's one of the safety scissors back. Temperance, if I remember, let's see here. The moon is, I think, everything I've lost, so I'm gonna keep the moon card, actually. Hold on. There we go. Got you. I just still need some freaking range up, though. God. Alright, so where is the boss room? Plus, I can also use this. I forgot about that. Looks like he's got to be over to the left, actually. And then, well, let's see what's over to the right, though, first. Who knows, it might be something interesting. Or it just might be this thing. And I just kind of regret going in here now. Ow! There we go. Alrighty. Going down here. And... boop, 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 boop. Alright. Now then... boop. Boosh! Wonder what exactly fills the... little friendliness pellets thing, because I'm noticing it going up when I'm killing things, but... let's see here. Grab this. And there goes that. Eh. I got so many coins, so many keys, I don't even care what I do with them all! Hey, Chad! You remember how I killed you before? Well, here we go again! Ooh, eternal heart. I think it's every kill I get. Ooh, that's actually kind of nice. Never really used that thing enough to think about it that much. Okay. So, in here we have bombs for days. As I always say, you never have too many bombs. Anything? No? Except I get more bombs. Okay. See, beware of my legs. Beware of my legs, darlings! Oh, hold on. Whoosh! Take that. Coins! Coins! Give me more coins. Wait. Oh, I gotta use a bomb to get that sticky coin up. Okay, there we go. Gish! How you doing, Gish? You doing dead? Is that what you're doing? Is that how you're doing? Wait, hold up. Here we go. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. Come on. The halo, all stats up. Why did I not get Flowey? Alright, fine, whatever. That scary little eye. That scary little deviant eye, darling. Okay, now I can't go in there because of my red heart. Thanks a lot, game. It's really, really wanted. Really wanted that to happen. Hey, you know what? Okay. Here. And I'm also gonna go ahead and use the moon.
The moon.
What do we have? Book of Secrets. I don't remember what Book of Secrets really does, and I think I'm gonna keep Jar of Friendliness pellets. Oh, hey! Whoa. Oh no! No, no, no! We're not taking that with a knife. Normally, I love that thing. But the moon is a terrible, terrible synergy with a knife. Okay, oh, I can't believe it would dare to give me that. That is an insult to my people. Oh, got a whole bunch of flies I hadn't even realized. So, go down to get to the coins, but I see plenty of other things that are worth getting. Okay. And, whoop. Okay, and push. And let's see here. So, we're gonna go to the right here. Hope we get something good in these. All kinds of coins. I'm not gonna argue with that. Alright. And now... oh, oh. I saw you try to do that. Your mother! That works. Boom. There we go. And whoop. And oh, hey. Hi, yo. There we go. Look at that coinage. The coinage is so great here. Okay, the compass, I don't know that I need that anymore, actually, because I seem to be getting that with everything. Mom's pills. I'm just going to take that real quick so I can see what I've got. The tower.
The tower.
Totally could use that to get some free bombs here. Whole shitload of them! I don't really care about any of those things. I'm going to pay to Refreshies, let me also get that. That's not caffeine pill, that's, I think, mimic pill. What was this one? More options. There are even more options, okay. So, ticket. Dimensional box, sincerely a box lover. Ooh! Okay. Battery does not necessary right now, but let me go ahead and get my hearts before I refresh this. Alright. There's no dramatic tension here because I get everything I want. Ooh! Why does it give me the... Okay, wait. There's the slow watch and the broken watch. You know what? Stopwatch. I'll take them both. Glass cannon is not that great. So I gotta keep away from that. No. I would think about taking the dimensional box. Or not the dimensional box, but the box of friends. But I like the pellets better. Steam Tail, definitely taking that, although kind of really late for that. You know, I could take, I guess, Red Candle too. No, I think Red Candle is an active item. And I hate Scapular. Is that Scapular or no? No? See if I get anything else. Okay, BFF. I'll take that. And I think I'm going to bomb here. Get some extra coinage here. Deep pockets, more stuff to carry. Definitely get hive mind. Oh, that gets me flight too. Okay, what do we have? The chariot. Two of hearts, get that cleared out. And let's see here. Have. Oh, we just blew that up, so we're done with that. The hearts would be useful if I had red hearts, but not really too useful here. I don't really need much of anything else. Get the strength card, I guess. Not really much else I need. Okay, we're done. I guess if I find, like, a coin bum, I can just give him my stuff. See if I get anything for that. But hey, now I don't have to kind of stay from back here. I can get up close and personal with people. Hey, Goat Mama. No, Goat Mama's fire attack, I mean, compared to the friendliness pellets is so much better. It's actually just much more useful just because... I mean, the Goat Mama's fire attack is useful. Don't get me wrong. It's very useful. But against that, you know, the friendliness pellets, I just regenerate friendliness pellets every time I kill someone. So it's a great pickup. Okay, so I can't go that way, and I'm pretty- oh, wait. Ooh! Now we get even more options here. Goat head, okay. Anything else? Yeah, see what- we have the strength card, we have chariot. Man, two of diamonds, okay.
Two.
That gets me more coins. And what do we get with this one? The hermit. I've already got- we have strength, the chariot. I think I'll keep this chariot card then. Okay. So, now the next question. Okay, so I can go that way to the right. I wonder, because I've got more options now, can I actually choose something other than... No. Tiny planet, or... I can't remember. Tiny planet, the moon, whichever one it is. I'm pretty sure that's the... One, I think it's Tiny Planet is what I'm thinking of, and I hate that one with a knife. Everywhere else it's great, but with a knife it's a very, very painful synergy. Alright, so... Missing poster, no. Keep those safety scissors. Okay, yes, I've got so many things here. And boosh! That was just so easy, and so fun even. Get inside, go to the cathedral. And I'll take that too, definitely. So many good things, so many great choices. Alright. Go down. It's over 9,000, indeed! And everyone poops on Metaton Neo for no apparent reason. I mean, he's a star. This isn't how he became a star, is it? Okay, I couldn't remember what the hermit does when I'm in a place that doesn't have a shop. Figured I'd try it. What do we get? We get mysterious paper. Well, at this point, why not take it? Because, I mean, I've got 99 bombs, so I don't really have any more of a need for defusing bombs. Let's see here. Ow! Okay, so... Boom. Now, question here. Okay, so maybe I should have taken the compass when I got a chance to buy it. For some reason, I was able to see it before. Blow that up. There's something good inside! And let's see here. It's a tough glove. I'll take it. Boosh! And boop! Wait, hold on. See another little dark one. Okay. Going up. Yeah! Okay, we've got the coins, we got that. And, there we go. Like, now if I mean, there's just, like, almost no point to the coins, but hey. Unless I guess I got money as power, but I mean, I've got the knives, and there's just not really anything too useful about them. Let's see here. I'm gonna start looking around for... Oh, here we go. Okay, let's see. Ow! 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 I forgot the fact that I got that there. No, reset is not anything I want. Okay. Let's blow you up just to make sure we get our deals. And, whoop. Give me that. Yeah, I'm gonna keep this. Okay, whoop. Ow! Really? Okay, whoop, there we go. Got that. Hey, stop that. Okay, here we go. Going up here. Oh, ow. Here we go. Blow this. Umbilical cord, I don't think I need that. Take the Hierophant, though. Let's see here. Take this. And, boom. Mercano is gonna be useful. I think, especially, yeah, let me replace the lovers with Mercano. Because I think that should double up my... For one room, it'll double up my, companions, or what are they called? Familiars. I'm like trying to remember what they're called. It's like companions, familiars. Like they're Doctor Who now suddenly. Okay, missing page. Yeah, I'll take a missing page. What do we have here? Golden flower tea. Okay. So that's spilled milk. Okay. Whoop. There we go. And boom. Hey, wait, stop that. Here we go. Here we go. Everything. I've got one of everything, I swear now. Whoa, oh crap. Everything went speed fast. Everyone was supersonic racing. Sorry, I'm just getting a little bit weird. Okay, determined to get to the end. Oh, yes, I am. I am very determined, if you know what I mean. Oh, let's see here. Abel, mirrored buddy. Okay, that's good. And now it's truly time to blow everything up. Because I can. Wonder if I actually, because I got the prize bombs, I could get, like, so many great things. Okay. Shelf equals...
Rules.
Five. Rules card, okay. The world. Temperance, get that thing out here. Okay. I'm gonna keep the world. That'll be useful on the next floor. I'm just gonna... Let's see here. Nope. And... You know what? I've got money. I'm gonna play it. That's why. Okay. Hey! Yay! Got something good. Don't care about that card. Wheel of Fortune. Blow you up. I really don't want any of that stuff. Two of Spades. Where is my world card? Or no, I want Burcano. Okay. Yeah. Not really useful. Okay.
Burcano.
Oh, maybe that didn't actually do what I thought it was going to do. Okay, spaghetti or... I'm going to take the Synthol. Damage and range up, because I need that range. Anything that gets me range. Okay. Wool Bomb, you're blue now! I don't remember what exactly... Like, at least the last time I saw him, he was the one that takes the hearts, but now I think it's Flowey that does that. Okay. Well, let's go downstairs. Wait, if I can. There we go. Was away. Oh, okay. Let's see. Genocide. Alright, let's pop the world. Oh, hey. Let's see. Okay, so that's my boss room. Okay, so we're gonna go. First off, we're gonna go here. Pop this. And, ooh, we got a lot of stuff here. Nope, don't need that. Judgment. Yeah, heart one. I don't want a heart one. Emergency contact to be used for later, I guess. What is this one? Strength? Okay, I'll keep strength. The magician. Eh. Temperance. Ah, oh, crap. Did not want temperance to be at least out there. Okay, pop this.
Of diamonds.
Thank you, I'll take that. And that, definitely. Okay, let's see. Strength. Two diamonds, just clear that out. Nope. Okay, I think we've made... Let's see, the magician, emergency contact, strength. Okay, here we go, strength card. That's what I'm looking for. Sacrifice room, no thank you. I don't like running sacrifice rooms. The payout can be hit and miss, unless I've got something worth it. You know, that can get me more hearts back. It's just kind of a bit risky to do that. Oh! What is exploding now with those? Okay! Oop! Coins, give me something better than that. Please? Okay, I could get this like all the time if I want to. Nothing? Nothing? You done? Okay, let's go. Hey, don't you even. Okay. And boop, boop, boom. Oh, why do I have the magician? I thought I had emergency contact. Here we go. Oh, hey. There we go. So, let's see. Curse room, definitely. Whoa. Going crazy here! I feel like I'm taking crazy pills! Okay, there we go. Hearts all filled up yet again. Okay, so let's see here. Let me go and take a look around at some of these other things here. That was easy. Oh, hey. He's just giving me all the good stuff now. Go grab that. Go grab it, Papyrus. Get them all. Okay. Can I actually... I probably could actually go after this room, I'm thinking. The boss challenge. No! Get the red spiders away! Oh my god! Okay, Robo Baby 2.0. Not necessarily great, but hey. It's like a turret, so... And two clubs. There we go. That didn't even take much. Okay, what do we have here? Okay, no, like, I'm like maxed out on coins, on bombs, on hearts, on keys. I'm maxed out on everything. Yeah, I still want to destroy more. This is a genocide route. Ow! Okay, what do we have in this? Anything of interest? Whoa, whoa. Okay, two of diamonds. No, not really. Whoa! Oh, hello there. I guess I'll take the missing page. That's the only one I want, though. Okay. So, let's see here. Wheel of Fortune. Is that? Let's see, Flowery Petal. And now we've got a Guppy Transformation, too. Figured as much. Okay, so I'll take Strength and the Devil. And now... Oh wait, hold on. I just realized I probably got rid of the little friendliness pellets, which I want. Let me keep that. I at least got my Guppy transformation, so that's something. And there's a room up here I want. Here we go. Okay, so the stars, may you find what you desire. Suicide King. I don't know that I like the sound of that one. We're gonna keep the stars, actually. I don't know why the stars exactly works compared to the world, but we'll go for it. See what happens. Also, let me go up here and grab the spirit heart that was left for me. Oh, and there's another one up here, so I can max back out yet again. See. MTT for brand fire glitter bombs. Yep. Nobody came. Did they? Did they not? Who knows? Who's really telling you if they came or not? That's a little bit inappropriate of me. Okay, so going up here. Boosh! Boom, 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 boom! Everything blows up, everything dies. How come I don't seem to be building up any flies in the pellet? Oh! Well! Huh. Okay. So, whoop. Alright, well, I don't think I need to go back in here, but, yeah, let's just do it anyways. Fight button. Okay, so we're going up here. I have 99 of it. I've got full of everything. I am, like, completely full on coins, on bombs, on... Well, okay, not keys anymore. Oh my god, this song is, like, crazy fast! Oh my god. Oh my god, this is insane. Okay, wait. Why did I- Oh god, I picked up the magician somehow. I wanted the stars. Ugh. There we go. There we go. Whoop, whoop. Don't care about that bomb. And let's see here. Oh. Two. There we go. You take that one, Temperance. Okay. Drop that there. Get that out of the way. Okay. Strengthen the magician still. Good. Yeah, just get that magician out of the way. And whoop, yep, whoop, whoop. There we go. Okay. Take that, definitely. What do we have in here? Okay, now I'm back to full on that, by the way. Well, almost. Devil and Strength card. Okay, it's so much better than freaking Magician. Anything? Hey. Get you. Okay. Now, let's go in here. Let's see here, the tower. That's one way to do everything. Look at that. So much fire, everything burns. Okay, let's see. Strength card and the devil card. Okay, we're good. Yeah, everything will be need for a while. And let's see here. Go down. Down the left. And I think we're gonna check this right here. Nope. Okay, so there's more spots. There's like so many possible places where we could have a secret room. Not there either. Okay. Hopefully it's not any like twos. Two-sided areas. There we go. Found it. Whoop. Okay. Oh, hey. Give you everything you want. Okay, so how are we doing here? Just kicked our own asses. Oh, only one? Now I'll take Big Beautiful Fly. That's not a bad one. Okay. So, let's go for the murders. Everything we can find here. Okay. See, now we're just gonna be breezing through this level, I'm thinking. Okay. I can't even find myself anymore now. Amongst all these flies. Let's see. Going right. Okay. And the sun. Get rid of that card because I don't need it. And, oh, you know what? There's like. I want to keep all my keys just. Maxed out just because I want to have everything, just because I can. Just because I can. Okay. Oh, jeez. And, okay. Boom, 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 boom. Like, it's just not even fair anymore to these guys. They're like, no! Oh, hey. One of them actually got me. Actually took a hit. Man down. Ow, 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 ow. Actually take two hits now. Alright. Child's heart. Calls out to its brothers and thanks. So take that one. Grab this heart. Now I'm back to full health. Okay, and now I've got to murder myself. And that was easy. Okay. Whoosh. You versus EX versus original. Ah. One more floor here. Pop these out. What do we get? Okay. So. Proptosis, short range, mega tears. I don't know any of those actually did anything. Harlequin, baby. No, thank you. I'll take, keep my friendliness pellets. So I'm thinking upper left is going to be the way to get there, but I gotta go and collect everything by killing everything. Alright. I didn't get that close to you. I swear I didn't. Okay, whoop. Okay. Boom, boom, boom. Thought you had me. Infestation 2. Okay. Oh, hey, how did I get all the way over there? Okay. Wow, that was really easy. Okay. So now we go down this way. I also look like Muffet, I didn't realize. Okay. Magneto! Item Center, okay. Eh. Not really anything. Oop. Jeez! Take that. And stay a little bit further away from you, buddy. So let's see here. Nope. And let's try here. Nope. Let's go to the right and try in here. Okay, so I'm gonna try here. There we go. And what do we have? Is that rune bag? Okay. Just want to blow Timmy up because I can. Oh, wait, hold on. I just realized I could actually pick up a spirit heart. Ah! Okay. Jesus. Look at, like, everything I've got with me. Like, I don't even have to practically fight if I don't want to. Ah! Oh! I'm surprised that the boss room was down at this end. Eye mascara, shot speed down, damage up. Okay, so let's grab this one. Huggalaz, okay. Not bad. Whoa! Ow! Okay, so what do we have there? The poop! Just one single poop. Yeah, that's great! That's great! I've been watching my streams, but never live. It's live now! I haven't done the past couple of these ones I have not done live. I've just haven't, like, I missed out on some opportunities and time, so I just decided I'd kind of record them separate. But we are here now live with it. I kind of try to keep these live when I can. Telepathy for dummies, no thank you. I'm keeping that friendliness pellets because they are so useful. Let's go left here, don't need that. Everything, because nothing can be left alive in here. Earth Road, change. Okay. Ah! Ah! Dang it. What do we get? This one. Was that the crystal ball? Let me pop that and see if I get anything worth it. High Priestess? No. What is, okay, where's my, there we go, there it is. So, oh, that's the High Priestess. Okay, let me get, give me that rune. Actually, got two Perthros. Okay, I'll take the two Perthros. And let's see here. Pop one of those. Seraphim, sworn friend, so. Let's see. If it gives me anything that's not worth it, use tampon, no thank you. Like that. Sad bombs. Now that is going to be really good. Watch. Just blow up everything and throw out knives everywhere. Like, I could just kill people with that now. I love it. And boosh. I think that's going to be how we're going to use. Okay, so now we got finally a way to get rid of this coins I've got. Here, take all my coins, bum, you lazy bum. What do we get? What do we get? Bombs? Nah, not worth it. What's next? Come on, give me something good. I'm giving you all the money I've got. I'll give you everything I've got. Nothing. Shouldn't be silent. Oh, you're talking about the chat, aren't you? What did I miss? Oh, was that a spirit heart? Well, or not. An eternal heart, as it were. Oh, he's gonna blow himself up. That's not Sans's eye. Polyphemus, I think it just doesn't have any. Ah, see, now I've got, like, no range again, because I think one of the ones is, like, short-range mega tiers. But hey, now I just really don't even need it. So, alright, big finale coming up here. We're off to kill Sans! I'm just gonna use nothing but bombs. Not even gonna pop my chariot card. Alright, time for him to die. I didn't even get to blow him up! I wanted to blow him up! Oh my god! That's just like, I've got too much damage! The damage is too damn high! Okay! That is a freaking fantastic run of the Binding of Undertale, so... I'm done! I'm done! I'm done! I'm done. 2, 3, hum, hum, dum, 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 yeah. Okay, I'm really feeling a groove here. Woohoo! Yeah! Right on. I can't really sing and follow this line at the same time. That was right.